packed up and stood. Moved down to Mississippi, told a friend she never loved me. Said I wasn't nothing but a long-haired hillbilly. I'm sitting here, trying to live. Don't tell her you saw me. Well, if she asked about me, oh, I'm rocking, I won the lottery. Everybody's talking, money in the bank, gas in the tank, a little riding shotgun in my new Mustang. Well, if she asked about me, whoa, I'm rocking.
It's so important to find players you can really commit to in these first few rounds. Oh, and that's a key upgrade right there. He's versatile, athletic, and a big upgrade over what they had.
Now I ain't slipping days, I just lie there away, dreaming back.
Boy, you talk about a talented player. This guy's one of the best around.
You put the record on, off the road to my
career. Yeah, this is kind of a curious one if you ask me. The talent's certainly there. I'm just not sure that we'll see the best of him in a system like this. The Panthers have been represented once already in this draft. Is a second about to come off here? These middle rounds are where your decisions can really impact your team. Because if you pass on certain positions, instant impact right there. That's a big leap forward from what they had on the roster to begin with. And I think this is going to be a defense that really looks to get after the quarterback. So I don't think you can go wrong having this guy in your front seven. One thing's for sure, they can't help but get an impact player out of this round. Now it's getting to the time of the draft where you really want to get lucky and hope somebody falls into your lap. This is a pretty telling pick here. Do you go for a big bruiser up front or get yourself someone who could be a difference maker at a skill position? One thing's for sure in this round, you're going to walk away with a great player no matter which way you go.
You look like you've seen a ghost. I don't think it's even going to be close. Your rabbit's foot
and-, now, which side of the football will they address here? Jordy Nelson of the Green Bay Packers is the selection here. The numbers for him continue to be on the upswing, as his 98 catches for more than 1,500 yards were both career highs. Oh, I tell you, you're not going to get too far in this competition without a superstar or two. And this guy right here certainly fits that billing. I think with that pick, you're just looking to build up your core. Get some guys in here that can help round out the roster.